everyone. I'm Shannon Kelly, Social Media Manager at the Toronto Real Estate Board.
And I'm Jason Mercer, the Toronto Real Estate Board Senior Manager of Market Analysis.
Now, Jason, I've noticed we had a great start to 2013. What did the numbers say?
So we saw 4,375 sales through the Toronto MLS system in January. And while this represented a slight decline in comparison to January 2012, it's important to note that this rate of decline was much smaller than what we saw between June and December of last year. And so with this in mind, it's important to point out that we did see stricter mortgage lending guidelines come into effect in July of last year, and certainly some households did take a step back and reassess their decision to purchase a home. Now, while it's only 1 month of data and it's quite early on in the year, it is reasonable to argue that some of these households that took a step back in 2012 are starting to move back into the marketplace.
Now, of course, 1 month doesn't equal a trend, but that is a great start for 2013. And top of mind for home buyers is always price. So what was the average selling price in January?
The average selling price in January continued to grow on a year-over-year basis. It was up by over 4% to more than $482,000. And so we're continuing to see tight market conditions, especially on the low-rise side of the market. And so with enough competition between buyers, we're continuing to see upward pressure on the average selling price in the Greater Toronto Area.
That's really interesting, Jason. Now, your overall outlook for 2013 when it comes to average selling price, what does that look like?
Right, well, we are expecting the average selling price to continue to grow in the GTA throughout 2013, but the pace of growth is going to be a little bit slower than what we saw in 2012. I mean, we are starting to see more supply, more listings coming into the marketplace, both on the low-rise and the high-rise side of the market. And so buyers are going to have a little bit more choice this year compared to 2012. And so as a result, I'm expecting to see year-over-year price growth within sort of the 3 to 5% range. Right now, I'm pegging the average price for 2013 at about $515,000.
Great. Now that's your Market Watch for January. You can still connect with us on Twitter at TrebHome, as well as on Facebook. And we'll both speak to you in a month's time regarding the next Market Watch.